Welcome to my channel. Make sure to watch previous videos for better understanding. Links are given in the description below. In this video, we are going to learn how to say Happy Independence Day and how to say goodbye in two kind of situations. Let's go to our lesson. Independence Day in Tamil is Sudandhira Dinam. For Sudandhira, Chu, a short sound letter. While speaking, Chu may also sound as Su in some words. Tha, a short sound letter. While speaking, Tha may also sound as Da in some words. Ind, a consonant. Ti, a short sound letter. Ra, a short sound letter. Together, Sudandhira. For Dinam, Ti, a short sound letter. While speaking, Ti may also sound as Di in some words. Na, a short sound letter. Im, a consonant. Together, Dinam. So, one more time. Sudandhira Dinam. Today is Independence Day, so I am teaching you this greeting. Happy Independence Day. Iniya Sudandhira Dina Nalvaalthukkal. You learnt Iniya in good night, which is Iniya Iravu. For Sudandhira Dina, you just leave the last letter im in Dinam, Sudandhira Dina. For Nalvaalthukkal, you already learnt Vaalthukkal. You just add these two letters, na, a short sound letter. I'm reminding you one more time. This na belongs to the group of na letters, which comes after the group of tha letters. So I put capital T to represent it. While pronouncing it, your tip of the tongue touches the back of your teeth. Then il, a consonant. This is small il. While pronouncing it, your tip of the tongue touches the starting roof of your mouth right above your teeth. Together, nalvaalthukkal. One more time. Iniya Sudandhira Dina Nalvaalthukkal. Goodbye in Tamil is Piriya Vidai. P, a short sound letter. T, a short sound letter. Ya, a long sound letter. V, a short sound letter. Tai, together Piriya Vidai. But Piriya Vidai is not commonly used in day-to-day life. In Words at Glance 1 video, you learned go can be said as chel or po. For goodbye, if you are leaving a place while others are staying, you say Chendru Varigiren or Poi Varigiren. This is in written form. For Chendru, Che, a short sound letter. In, a consonant. Ru, a short sound letter. Together, Chendru. For Poi, Po, a long sound letter. E, a consonant. Together, Poi. For Varigiren, Va, a short sound letter. Ru, a short sound letter. Ki, a short sound letter. Re, a long sound letter. In, a consonant. Together, Varigiren. So you can say it as Chendru Varigiren or Poi Varigiren. You can also simply say Varigiren. The colloquial form is Poitu Varenga. Though it is in colloquial form, it is a polite expression. For Poitu, you just add to, a short sound letter, to Poi, Poitu. For Varenga, Va, a short sound letter. Re, a long sound letter. Ing, a consonant. Ka, a short sound letter. Together, Varenga. Poitu Varenga. Or you can also say Varenga. The informal form is Poitu Varen. For Varen, Va, a short sound letter. Re, a long sound letter. In, a consonant. Together, Varen. Poitu Varen. Or you can simply say Varen. If you are the one staying while others are leaving, you say Chendru Varungal or Poi Varungal. This is in written form. You also learned Varungal in colloquial greetings part 1. So one more time, Chendru Varungal or Poi Varungal. The colloquial form is Poitu Vanga. Though it is in colloquial form, it is a polite expression. You learned Vanga in colloquial greetings part 1, which is the colloquial form of come. So one more time, Poitu Vanga. The informal form is Poitu Va. You also learned Va in colloquial greetings part 1, which is the informal form of come. So one more time, Poitu Va. For example, if a guest leaving your home says Poitu Varenga, you reply Poitu Vanga. Another example, if your friend leaving your home says Poitu Varen, you reply Poitu Va. That's it for today. Thanks for watching.